Hey, WW Universe, I'm back for La Vida de Rosa Mendez. So, not sure if a lot of you guys know this, but I am 35 in about a week, and I am proud of it. But I have a question for you. Why in the world are people so afraid of getting old? I mean, people are lying about their age. They're saying they're 30 like as if they're 80 years old. I mean, do you really, really want to go back to your 20s when you met that special someone that was like a special nightmare, or you made some mistakes that you really regret? Now, I feel like 30 is a new 20. And not only that, you're wiser, you're smarter, you know what you want in life. Your goals are different. You know how to make your days better. And for me, at 35 now, I know what I want. I'm in the best place I've ever been in my life, and I'm ready to take on more years. The more years that go by, the better it gets. So please tweet me and explain to me, why are you afraid of getting old?